Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. So last time we made our venture to the end of Mercury Tower, and we collected the Water of Life, or the Hermes Water. And today we're going to go back through Kolima Forest and give that to Tret. Let's see. We cast fire. Yeah. Goes down 83. Okay, so one thing that I was notified of in the comments, which I actually saw from a Super Genius video, is if you defeat an enemy with a weakness type, you will actually gain bonus experience from that battle. So definitely something interesting to keep in mind. Not that really you need too much experience per battle. You can go around this way. Not that you need too much experience per battle, but it helps if you're underleveled or you just want to have like extra experience per battle. It'll really make it worth it. And the way that you can find that out is by watching the text. When you hit an enemy, if it shows the text in actually, I need to move that log. If it shows the text and then there's three exclamation points after it, I'm trying to hit the switch. That means that the enemy is weak to that element, or that djinn, and then you can, exploit that, not only as its weakness, but it'll also give you experience, so that's pretty sweet. So one thing like you could do if you wanted that in the Sateros battle, if your final blow against him I think is a Mercury Djinn, then you'll gain 3x experience. You'll gain bonus experience. I don't know if it's 3x, but I know it's bonus. So I'll go ahead and show that up here. So like I'll use Quake, and that'll cover all of them. And I'll use Flare Wall and Plasma and then Ice. And then this is kind of a good way to find out what's weak against what. So like Plasma here. Okay, so Wild Heads are not weak. And neither are Skeletons. So they're not weak to Plasma. Okay, so they're not weak to Jupiter Djinn. But okay, so like but here, the Wild Head here has 3 exclamation points. So that means that it's weak to Earth. And so is the Skeletons. So then here, this skeleton's not going to be weak to thunder. It's going to do normal damage. And it's somewhat weak to fire damage. So like, all the enemies that spawn there were worked weak to earth-type magic. So you'll want to use those. Anyway, so we talked to Tret. And we actually want to give him the Hermes Water. And he gets healed. Hopefully. Right? He's good now? Yay! Sweet deal, Lucille. Oh, hey, the other tree's waking up. She's like, Tret? Have you recovered? Aw. Yes, we did. We wanted you to turn those people back. Turn the people back from being trees, because they do not need to be tree people. So. Yay! Yeah, strange gemstones, huh? They're probably the synergy stones. Yes. Interesting, huh? Yep. So, are they going to tell us where we need to go next? Ah, okay. True, we did. So wait, so all the monsters we've been killing could have actually been, like, creatures? Of course, Laurel has all the powers. Yeah, what are you doing? Wait and we'll see. Okay, I guess we're gonna wait. Ah, beyond the river. Okay. Okay, so we need to go south of the river. Will you be well, of course. I mean, you're pretty much indirectly telling us where to go. Alright, so we need to go to the river. Yay, we have saved Kolima. May your roots dig deep and your branches reach high. I really think that's a cool line. Anyway, as I didn't show last time, but we actually, you have to use retreat to get out of Kolima Forest. Because the one screen that we came through where we pushed the logs and there was that one solo log, that actually will not move, unless you... Kolima's this way, right? Yeah, because we want to go back to Kolima now that everyone's human again. Yeah, everybody's human. Can I still mind read? I can mind read. Alright. So let's go and check out the shops and see what kind of items they have. Hello. We have just the gear we need. Ooh, okay, we want to buy. Herbs, antidotes, elixir, sacred feather. Reduces monster encounters. Those might actually be pretty good. I'll get a few of those from Mia. I'll get 5. Yes. Who gets the game tickets? I'm giving Garrett all the game tickets only because, do we need herbs? I suppose I should give everyone some herbs. I'll give you 5 herbs. And you get the next game ticket. Let's see. Does everyone else have herbs? You have 7. You have 1, so we'll give you 4 herbs. Garrett gets a game ticket. Okay, so everyone's got herbs now, so that's good. Alright, so that was that. What is... here's old man. Hello, old man. Okay. There was a weapon shop around here too, right? Yeah, right here, weapon shop. Oh, this is, must be weapons and armor. Alright, let's take a look at what you got. Broadsword, hunter sword, broad axe. Ooh, heavy mace. Did I... Oh, you both have broadswords, and I think you have the elven sword. Right? Yeah, broadsword, broad axe. I don't know. I mean, I kind of want to bring Garrett's attack up. I mean, is there an advantage to having an axe over a sword? Like, heavy mace here, like, that's not going to do anything. I don't know. Light blade, that's just weaker. Yeah, because even he can equip that. But he has the elven rapier, which I want to leave on him. Broadsword. You know what? I'll get Garrett a broad axe. Yeah. Yeah, 750 coins for my broadsword is fine. And we'll give Garrett the game ticket. Okay. So let's see. What we got? What do we got in terms of armor? Adept clothes. I think I got one of those before, didn't I? Fur coat. Fur coat reduces water damage. Synergy armor. Hear what that does. Adept's clothes. Fur coat. Did I buy... Oh, I must have bought stuff in the other town first. Okay, we're gonna get rid of... Yeah, we're gonna get these guys some stuff. Yeah, sell my leather armlet. And Garrett gets a ticket. Let's see, and then let's give Mia an armlet. Yeah, leather gloves, that's fine. Garrett gets the game ticket. Wooden cap, bronze helm. What do I have now? Open helm, leather cap. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get a helm for Isaac. Yeah, that's fine. Well, I guess I automatically got the game ticket. Alright, let's get a bronze cap for you. Let's see, wooden cap, armlet, leather gloves, bronze shield, adepts, leather armor. No. I think that's good. artifacts. You have no artifacts. I wonder if... ooh, sweet. Blessed Anka unleashes... ooh, I want to get that for... let's get that for Mia. Witch's Wand? No, I'm going to hang on to it for a second. Okay. Alright, let me give that one odd game ticket over to Garrett. Okay. And then you, okay, Witch's Wand unleashes Stun Voltage. What does this do? Unleashes Siphon Seal? Not sure what that is, but I guess we'll keep the Witch's Wand around. Because he still has the Shaman's Rod, which actually we can probably sell. Sell. Oh, we can't buy that. Okay. Can you buy the Witch's Wand? You can. I kind of want to keep it, though. Because if it's going to do stun, it's going to do stun damage. Oh, crud. Oh, okay. Well, we are actually the ones that saved Kolima. Being a lumberjack. Never going to use an axe again. Oh, why not? Yeah, they don't want to... he doesn't want to cut down trees anymore because he was a tree. So that's kind of crazy. Alright, so we pretty much spent all our coins now. Let's see, what does this guy have? Ooh, what do we want? Let's see, revive, cure poison, repel evil, remove curse. Nope. We are good to go. Do we have... yeah, we have a decent amount of side points, so we can go ahead and head out of here. Alright, so we need to go south of the river. I'm going to try to make some quick progress here. Right, they did say south, right? Oh, hey, these people are saved. Hey, you're that guy. Yeah. Yep, we turned her back from a tree. Yep, remember, I was a tree. Please, take this. It's a small token. We got a hard nut. Okay, I don't know what that does. What does that do? What is that? That is... let's see. Boosts defense. Is that only for... is that like the mint? Is that like the mint? Like... because mint boosts speed, right? Is that what it says? Boosts... oh, agility, yeah. Okay. So that must be like a permanent item then. Oh, hey, they opened the gate. So we didn't even have to go the... we didn't have to move the secret box at all. They opened the gate for us. Alright, so we have to... I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I really do. Because this is Bilbin, right? Yeah. Oh, hey, here's that guy that was turned into the tree. Yeah, we can believe it. Oh, okay. Is this the... where was that one... this is not the... oh, okay, here's a nut in that tree we can grab. Oh, it's... oh, sir! Looking everywhere. Yeah, we did, actually. I did not intend to come here, but okay. What? We're under arrest. But I want to get... but I want to get that nut that's in the tree. I want to get that nut in the tree. So Lord McCoy is angry with us. Okay, McCoy. You hopped off the Enterprise, now what? Yep. What were our names again? Come on. Isa, Garrett, and Ivan, and Mia. Isa and company, yep. Yes you did, you declined. Yep. We broke the curse. Oh yay, are you gonna give us some stuff? I like free items. Please give me some free items. Uh, Could give it to you here, but would you choose it yourself? Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna go pick something. Alright, so we can visit them anytime, but I guess he's gonna give us the option to pick a treasure? Is that what's going on here? Oh wow. Order that Isaac and his companions be brought here. Please show them their reward. You may select a single item from among these four chests. Is it going to tell me what's in them? Vial. It's not going to tell me what's in the rest of them, is it? Let's see. Treasure chest is locked. I knew I should have made a save. Okay, so you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the video here. And I'm going to go through this section of the game again to see what is in the rest of the chest. Because all the vial does is that just... that replenishes HP. And I really don't need an HP restoring item right now. So I'm going to go ahead and go through that chunk of the game again. And come back here and I'll see what's in the rest of the chest. And I'll show you guys what I grab next time. Okay? So see you then.